the Oasis. James Halliday saw the future. And then he built it. It's a place where the limits of reality are your own imagination. He and his partner released the first Oasis build in 2025. On January 7th, 2040, he died. And what he left behind changed everything.
If you're watching this, I'm dead.
Before I died, I created what we in the biz call an Easter egg. First person to find the egg will inherit $500 billion and total control of the Oasis itself.
The only ones still trying are the Gunters.
Oh, and of course, the Sixers.
They're just following the orders of the head of ILI.
This dickweed named Nolan Sorrento.
This isn't just a game.
I'm here talking to all of you now because our future's being threatened.